Is pointing down. But sir, the arrow from yesterday's graph was pointing up. I don't care about yesterday's graph. I care about this graph. Yes, Johnson?
It's not pointing down the whole time.
Yeah, see? It goes up a little bit right there.
Don't you idiots know the first thing about graphs? When a graph goes down, even if it goes up a little bit, if it goes down a lot more after that, then it means it's going down! Which way is this rocket going?
Up, yeah, up, up, up.
And which way is this hot air balloon going?
Up.
Now, which way is this graph going?
So that's how it's gonna be. May I ask who's responsible for the creation of this graph?
I am, sir.
Everyone knows I hate graphs that go down. So tell me, are you trying to ruin my day?
Do you have a problem with my face? Are you planning a conspiracy?
It's just a quarterly budget model.
Just a quarterly budget model?
Do you know what happens if this arrow touches this line?
Yes, Johnson? Someone's here to see you, sir.
Who are you?
I am a consultant. Now tell me, what seems to be the problem?
Well, it's this graph.
It's pointing down.
Yes, it appears this graph is pointing down.
In theory.
What?
You see, my good sir, it's all a matter of perspective.
Hey, look, everybody! That arrow's pointing up!
Yeah, it's going up.
You are a genius.
Johnson, get this man the rest of our graphs.
Yes, sir. I need a cup of coffee.
Okay, boys.
What's next?
Numbers, sir. Ah, yes. Let me see.
35,
37, 37. Now that's what I call a big number.
Thank you. Thank you.
Choice is yours.